Hey everybody, Spade Billy here doing song number 643 in 643 days in a row. Started doing one song of my 56 song repertoire. Actually, it's about 59 songs now. Back on August 7th of 2020, and we're going to keep on doing one song every day. We were doing it until the COVID was over with, but we don't know whether that's ever going to be over with now. So we're going to now keep on doing one song every day until homeless dogs and cats are no longer killed because they are homeless. This one is today's song is an original. Well, please check out the website, straydog.org, where I got my nickname, Stray Dog Billy, short for Stray Dog Bill Arnold. Today's song is kind of a country song that I made up many years ago, called Hey, I Know Girl, Why I'm Crying. Here we go, 2, 3, 4. Dog shelter. My first wife, the late Pat Arnold, who passed on suddenly after suffering a brain aneurysm back in 2003, many years ago. She and I, 9 years before that, started that shelter. We became a Texas, and that was in 1994. We became a Texas nonprofit corporation in 1997 with the official name Stray Dog Incorporated. And then that led to applying for and receiving 501c3 tax exempt status from the IRS in 1998. Very important step. We still have that 501c3 today, making all donations, all contributions to our shelter tax deductible. We're still going strong today, still rescuing, rehabilitating when necessary. Fixing, spaying and neutering, and adopting out formerly stray and other formerly homeless dogs and once in a while cats, We're going to keep on doing this till there is no more overpopulation problem in the dog and cat world across the United States of America. In the year, adoption is one of the most important focuses of all 3,500 animal shelters across this country. In the year 2019, all 35 of us adopted out 3.2 million dogs and cats across this nation. 1.6 million dogs, 1.6 million cats. Just happened to be about an equal number that year. Usually more cats are adopted out than dogs. That is an average 4,400 dogs adopted out every single day of the year 2019. 4,400 cats adopted out every single day of the year 2019. Tremendous accomplishment. All shelters deserve our financial support. Now there's a very sad side, very dark side, a very tragic side to the overpopulation problem in the dog and cat world across the United States of America and across the entire world. And that is that we're still using euthanasia to get rid of the extras, the homeless, the ones who are not adopted out. We are still euthanizing today approximately 1,700 dogs and cats every single day of the year just right here in the United States. 1,700 per day. Far worse 11 years ago in 2011, it was 7,000 per day were being euthanized. Every single day, 7,000. And 52 years ago in 1970, the total was 41,000 on the average every single day of the year 1970. 41,000 dogs and cats killed, young, able to live, could have been adopted. 41,000 per day. Terrible tragedy. Well, it's been coming down ever since. We got it down to 1,700 now. What do we have to do to get it down to zero? Well, we know that mama dogs, mama cats, with the help of papa dogs, papa cats, are going to keep on delivering to us to take care for them, which we gladly do, as many as we can. Litter after litter after litter of puppies and kittens and puppies and kittens and puppies and kittens. We got to stop this. How do you stop it? In addition to more and more adoptions, but we can't keep up. We're still so far behind, still at 1,700 a day. What else can we do to stop it? We've known about this for decades and decades also. It's called spay and neuter, conception control. Stop conception. Stop conception. And the problem will end. Spay and neuter, everybody. We'll be back again tomorrow with another song from the Spay Dog, Billy, One Man Band.